Hi, Mr. President.
Good to have you in Colorado, sir.
Good morning, Mr. President.
Good morning, Mr. President. Nice to have you here.
Well.
Welcome again.
Listen, you're welcome, but I'm very pleased about being able to sign this. Legislation to all of the Colorado delegation board on this. You can't miss it. What he did was interesting this. Now I know a river is beautiful. A river that he loved has been named for him. And this will be the first Colorado River to ever be incorporated into the reserve.
I shall sign.
Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
Thank you.
Well, thank all of you. I did not do this.
Mike?
Let's go out and wow them, huh?
Let's go out and wow them.
Win one for the Gipper today. And Tuesday, which is
good.
We're going to go to one more holding room here and then get in the car and drive over.
All right, great. Ron? Good morning. It really is morning this time, right?
Who's taking a look?
Totally different from his opponent, but one that is clear to all of us is his running mate. I'm proud to present to you a great state senator, the finest lieutenant governor Colorado will ever have, and the next lieutenant governor of Colorado, Kathy Arnold.
Look at that.
Ladies and gentlemen, Congressman Hank Brown and Congressman Dan Schaefer.
This is ridiculous.
Do all of you like the job that Ken Kramer's done for you in Congress? Wouldn't it be a shame to replace Ken with someone?
Of this truly great man, America is indeed back. We have the realization of our full potential as a state. That we once and we all be given a national government that lives within its means. Higher learning that's younger than I am. But there's a name for the pride and courage that the Academy instills.
Democratic leadership. And when it comes to spending your hard-earned money, that they started protecting the family budget instead of fattening the federal budget.
And around the world. At the same time, Ken has been tireless in his efforts to preserve the environment. He believes, as I do, that a big part of being conservative is conserving things like clean air and water and the natural beauty of this Rocky Mountain state. To this end, Ken was a leader in seeing that the Superfund for cleaning toxic waste sites was reenacted.
Thank you. You just made my day, and you didn't hurt Ken's feelings at all. My name will never appear on a ballot again. Thank you. Thank you. If you'd like to vote for me, one. But important, even more important to you, and especially to you young people, for it will shape our nation's history. Every poll shows that the age group,
Manny, today, got somebody coming over there.
Watch us like that!
But before I go, I'd just like to say that people my age deeply believe that it's our duty to turn over to you young Americans the same freedom and opportunity that our parents and grandparents had. My generation, and all the generations in here between mine and yours. This is our obligation. There have been times over the years when we've...
Thank you so very much.
This is